She was on the first airplane that flew into the World Trade Center towers in New York.
We were devastated. Still doesn't seem real, like she was on there. And knowing Barbara, she probably just closed her eyes and prayed.
Our lives changed, all of them, because of what happened on September 11th. You move on, but you never forget it.
We lost a lovely, lovely lady.
Tonight at 6, watch our special series on News Channel 3, 9/11, 20 years later, Coachella Valley Remembers.